Ulm, a city where the tradition meets future, is famous for the Ulm Minster, the tallest church in the world, and for being the birthplace of Albert Einstein. Centrally situated in Europe between Stuttgart and Munich and very close to the Alps, Ulm is an ideal place to live and study.
Ulm University consists of 5 faculties, and the Institute of Insurance Science is one of the 16 institutes of the Faculty of Mathematics and Economics. The university is excellent in first calls research and teaching, top ranked worldwide among all universities founded in the golden age of higher education. Ulm University allows for close interaction between academic teachers and students, which results in high student satisfaction in major ranking studies.
The Institute of Insurance Science of Ulm University is responsible for actuarial science research and study, which is one of the main focuses of the Faculty of Mathematics and Economics. This focus is carried out by several full-time professors, as well as external professors, postdocs, and PhD students.
The Ulm Actuarial Program is one of the leading programs in the entire German-speaking areas and one of the world's leading centers of actuarial research.
In the current worldwide university ranking in actuarial science published by the University of Nebraska, Ulm University has achieved the excellent second place among all international universities in the category of non-business schools.
In contrast to classical actuarial science groups, we specialized in life and pension insurance. We tackle different facets of life and pension insurance, such as product design, risk management, and mortality modeling. Recently, we have been particularly interested in coming up with innovative strategies or solutions to an aging society, managing longevity and pension risks.
How to provide sufficient retirement income and how to offer risk management solutions for pension funds and insurers is very important for society, but at the same time, this is a challenging task.
We have designed a series of innovative retirement products which aim to generate a better risk sharing between policyholders and providers of retirement products. These innovative retirement products are combinations of traditional annuities and tontines and include but are not limited to what we call tonuities and untines.
I'm fascinated by risks, the understanding and impact of risk and its mathematical and statistical foundation. Of course, the whole business of insurance ultimately evolves around the modeling, understanding, evaluation, and control of risk. In our recent projects, we have in particular analyzed how financial institutions can price and hedge their liabilities and how regulation can affect these decisions. Some regulation works and helps reducing risks, which ultimately have to be borne by taxpayers' money, while other regulation may actually have a negative impact.
Applications of data science can be found along the entire value chain in the insurance industry. Examples are the automation and digitization of processes, the development of new products, e.g. through the use of telematics, blockchain technologies, or even aspects like surrender prevention or fraud detection. Another of our key areas, which, like data science, is often based on the analysis of historic data, is mortality modeling. For example, we have analyzed the structure of mortality trend changes, which can have a significant impact on long-term risk.
Actuaries are in great demand, which is reflected in many job rankings worldwide.
The program at Ulm University provides the perfect preparation for the requirements of the future job market.
Courses taught in Ulm cover all areas where actuarial know-how will be needed in the future. They are recognized by the German Association of Actuaries as substitutes for all fundamental professional exams. The German Association of Actuaries is one of the largest and most important actuarial associations in the world. With almost 6,000 members, it perfectly unites practitioners and academics. The profession has grown very dynamically over the last 25 years. This is a clear evidence of the continuous demand for actuarial expertise.
Companies are extremely interested to recruit Ulm students, and these companies are highly interested to recruit international students.
Ulm University has a large and very active alumni network. Several Ulm alumni are today board members of leading insurance and consulting companies. Through an advisory board, they support the strategic development of the university and the development of innovative study programs. They also support actuary students through grants, and they establish dual study programs with their respective companies.
The Actuarial Science program in Ulm covers traditional actuarial methods as well as new trends and methods like data science or the blockchain technology. Beyond theory, we also learn how to develop possible solutions for societal issues, for example, arising from the aging society. Overall, the program provides an exciting combination of theory and practice.
What is special about the Actuarial Science program in Ulm? Firstly, the unique interdisciplinary structure of our faculty, which integrates mathematics and economics in one place, provides an ideal environment for actuarial science. Beyond that, the program offers a broad range of advanced courses in which students can delve deeper into specific topics.
In their master's thesis, our students work on highly relevant and interesting topics, sometimes also in cooperation with companies. Numerous master thesis awards going to our students in the past indicate the high quality. Moreover, there are many subsequent fully funded PhD opportunities.
I came here through a double degree program between Ulm and Fudan University for my master's study, became thrilled by actuarial science and stayed for my PhD. What I like especially about the Ulm Actuarial Science program is the comparatively small class sizes, which allow for an excellent study environment and a close exchange between students and faculty members. There are plenty of opportunities to talk and exchange research ideas with the professors. In total, I like the peaceful environment and the kind people here. And from day one, I have really been enjoying my life in Ulm.
Overall, Ulm University is an ideal place for actuarial science with outstanding research and exciting study program that will prepare you perfectly for your future in the actuarial profession.